154.5 pounds. His record, 32 wins, 3 losses, known as Terry
Lawlor. Mentioned to us in our interview, Lawlor, he's a boxer who might be a little scared coming out to try and not be a shot. We'll see.
Stance, I don't know what that, may be good, not too good for boxing. Look at that stance.
Shot was getting hit.
Yeah.
Lawlor told on Jackson 2 fights ago for the WBA, oh, junior middleweight title. That was a night to forget for Lawlor, and down he goes. This might be another night to forget. Now it's just survival time for Irish Pat Lawlor.
Pat Lawler's a brave guy. He's going to give it his all. I just don't think his all can be enough.
Not even close.
Not against the quality of Terry Norris.
And he's a great finisher, is Norris. Very
scared in the early going.
Pat Lawlor right now is just in a defensive mode. He's in a survival mode. And, you know, it's just a matter of time. It really is.
Oh, it had to hurt. He was rocked.
He smiled, but his eyes rolled up in his head. And he was
solid shot to the body. Now Norris working upstairs with the right and the left. And down goes the canvas.
Well, Lawlor can tell his grandchildren.
Lawlor, a most engaging personality. Real nice guy. But looks to be in over his head. Well over his head. Leading from the mouth.
And that's it. Knockdown. It just happened. It seemed to happen so fast, but it was a perfect hook. Perfect left hook, and down goes.
As is the case in most flurries, the man swinging, his hand goes down, boom, the counter over the top of the dropped right hand. And
I mean, Sugar Ray Leonard and him would have been just maybe.
Insane Sugar Ray Robinson, too. I thought that.
Well, Norris is, he's getting a little work. He's got the left hook right.
Well, Lawlor seems to be fighting with a guy that has a great deal of insurance. He's going to let him take a big beating, Claude. You figure, well, I can take it easy here. The referee's going to help me.
And now Norris pressing the attack. Lawlor with blood dripping.
Norris, he's trying to land some punches.
Lawlor very realistic. He lost his last fight in Tokyo to a fighter named Hitoshi Kamiyama. He says, look, I've got myself in shape since then, and I'll just do it. But nothing doing in that area as of yet.
There are no surprises here.
No.
Quality will out.
He's having a much better round than he did.
Mind. He hopes to come forward and rough up Norris, but then he added, sometimes you make plans and don't always stick to them.
Okay.
Well, I think somebody forgot to tell Norris about the plan.
What the heck?
Referee acting as a backstop.
Norris just... Oh, no. Heavy combination of the head by Norris. Lawlor's in trouble in the corner.
On Norris, but the effects are nowhere near the same.
He may be who I am, Sanchez.
So out went Sanchez. It's amazing that they let Lawlor come out with all that cement up there.
Well, as the referee said before, he's there to protect him, and if that'll help a little bit, so be it.
Showing a little macho back with the right. Oh, he just looks like he's toying with Lawlor.
Norris is going to want him to jab him.
To be in the ring with a guy with this much savvy.
I'll tell you one thing, he's showing a lot more action, at least, than he did against John David Jackson for the WBO title 2 fights ago.
I don't know if he's showing action. He's the one that's receiving the action. The action is coming from Norris.
But I don't know if you saw that fight. At least he's moving around. He kept going into the corners, and now he's really in trouble getting rocked. But he survived. The mouthpiece went flying out of Lawler's mouth moments ago.
I'll tell you, one tough customer. He's taking punch upon punch, and he's still offering something back. No.
Well, and those kind of this pent-up dynamo here, what that's going to be if it gets to be made.
Well, I'll tell you, I think he's just a little too big for Chavez. Greatest Chavez is 100.
Well, we'll see. He's got to lose career. Many a great fighter. He just may be that he's waiting for the biggest of all, Chavez.
Ooh. Big right hand gave Pat Lawlor. Hanging in there. Final 10 seconds of third. Lawlor taking a beating. Will he make it through this round?
This may be stopped in the corner. This may be stopped by the corner.
A blistering attack by Terry.
At least so. The round, the definitive attack of Norris. I mean, he just won't quit. He's right on top of him. All uppercuts. Tries to put in a few hooks, mainly up. uppercuts, but he just doesn't quit. It just keeps raining on the poor half.